spiritual frustration. I had to get this out. So they calling it a pandemic. A pandemic, man, this war right here, the Father already said we gonna win it, and I know it's hard to see. But even in the midst of this physically, we still gotta look at this whole thing spiritually, man. I know y'all not gonna feel me. They saying coronavirus, Father. You know, I'm trying to be solid, but it's hard to watch how people losing the faith, man. They wilding, Father. We gotta turn back to you. We gotta turn back to you. But one thing about them Egyptians, Father, they knew you was true, and Father, they just like Pharaoh. Refusing to let your people go. But one thing about the 12, this right here, we do know Babylon will fall eventually. In this life right here or the next, I'm going to hold fast to your word, keep these laws, and stress less. Israel a mask alone when I save you. Whether you know this or not, man, we must repent daily. Them prophecies will not stop. They're going to continue to unfold. They're going to continue to unfold. And lo and behold, you look around one day and your life all out of control, and they calling it quarantine. Yeah, they calling it quarantine, but it might be the Most High giving you time to come on his team and make haste to repent. Make haste to turn back this stolen land we living on. So let's not forget that. They trying to make us lose our faith. They trying to make us lose our spot. But we the chosen seed, and that's something they ain't got. He won't ever do away with his people. Until my law keeping 12 minutes hitting our people hard, even in the midst of all this madness, most of them still seem to disregard. And I be feeling like I need to hold up a sign. Like, repent, for the kingdom's at hand. But I got to remember Zephaniah. It's written they wouldn't understand. But I know I can always count on y'all. The chosen, I always see the face, man, but watching my family suffer, sometimes I don't know how to react, but my conscience be clear. The blood won't fall up on my hands. I've warned them several times, and they still won't hearken, man, because being woke ain't easy. And they done made it out of slogan, talking about stay woke, and they don't even know that they chosen. Excuse me, I might be a little upset. I mean, oppression do make it the wise man mad, but my children have a chance, and for that, I am truly glad. Y'all just stay in the struggle. Just stay in the struggle, and nah, I don't mean to bust your bubble, but this only the beginning. We still got to go through Jacob's trouble, and they avoid a spiritual conversation. Avoid a spiritual conversation, but meanwhile, they telling our people they need a vaccination. Man, have you lost your mind? Are you forgetting how we got here? Don't forget who your enemies are. They don't want to see us walk up out of here. The whole entire plan is to keep us lost and in fear, when the only thing we got to fear is the Most High. The only thing we got to fear is the Most High. He the only thing in this realm that's certain to get us by. Y'all know it get us heated. Everybody eyes closed, and we just sitting back and watching history repeat it. Babylon falling all around them, and they still refuse to see it. Spiritual frustration. But we gotta keep healing.